says much. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Well acquainted with the touch of the velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. The man in the crowd with the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots, lying with his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. A soaking impression of his wife, which he ate and donated to the National Trust.
When I